So at least 565 people are dead and more than 28,000 infected with coronavirus around the world. That's if the Chinese are telling the truth.